Whenever you get a new gotcha gadget, you need to assign this to a button. To equip a gadget, use the gadget select screen. You can open the gadget select screen with the select button. Move the cursor to the gadget you want to equip by moving the left analog stick left or right. Press one of the circle, X, triangle or square buttons to assign the gadget to that button. Exit this menu by pressing the select button again. Somewhere. However, nothing can hide from the monkey radar. Get out there and scope them out.
Over there is the gotcha box. For 10 gold coins, you can get yourself a cool item. The items that you win here can be viewed at the mini game corner and in the entertainment center. Collect as many as you can. Gotcha gadget to you. The Aquanet is used to help you swim. You'll be swimming like a fish if you practice in the trailer. Do you want to go to the gadget trainer now?
All right!
The Aquanet is a gadget that allows you to swim underwater easily. When you go underwater, you'll automatically switch to the Aquanet. Use the left analog stick to swim. First, try swimming to the far shore. Swim to the surface of the water and jump to get out. The Aquanet is also used to catch monkeys swimming underwater. Press the R3 button to fire a net. Make sure your aim is accurate. By swimming away, can be caught with the Aquanet. Press the R3 button, right analog stick inwards, to fire this when underwater. He's worked something out. I think he's trying to tell you something. Yeah.
Kiddo, what? I've got to give you credit for making it this far. Ever heard of the Freaky Monkey Five? Well, I'm Blue Monkey. The boss has ordered me to stop you, so I'm afraid that's what I must do. Don't take it personally, kid. I'm doing this for all the little monkeys out there.
Come on, then!
Well, you're definitely not a coward, are you? Hey, kid, don't you know that you've got to be careful at traffic lights? Let me give you a lesson in road safety. Come and get me!
Go!
Go home to your mum.